Welcome dear students in today's lecture of module polymer, and the topic is how to calculate number average molecular weight and weight average molecular weight, also polydispersity index of a molecule, that is polymer molecule. So basically number average molecular weight or weight average molecular weight are important for the polymeric material, which gives an information whether the polymer is flexible or elastic, or how much extent they are tougher, that is the strength of polymeric material, are decided by solving such type of numericals. So basically polymer, it is nothing but a substance which is obtained from a lower molecular weight hydrocarbon. So lower molecular weight hydrocarbon, that is monomers, when linked together they give the different types of polymers. By simple addition polymerization we obtain linear polymeric material. While condensation polymerization process we obtain cross-linked polymer or sometimes a branched polymer. So cross-linked or linear polymer, these are the two different polymeric materials are present, and their strength are depends on their structure, or different properties are depends on their structure, that is the polymeric material. So by considering number average molecular weight or weight average molecular weight, we decide whether the polymeric material is elastic to how much extent, or flexible, or harder, or tougher. So such type of properties, or idea regarding that type of properties, are obtained by considering their number average molecular weight or weight average molecular weight of that corresponding polymeric material. So today's topic is calculation of number average molecular weight and weight average molecular weight along with polydispersity index. So this is first numerical related to number average and weight average molecular weight and the polydispersity index. So in that numerical, a polymer has the following composition: 100 molecules of molecular mass 1000, that is 1000, 200 molecules of molecular mass 2000, and 500 molecules of molecular mass 5000 are given and asked calculate the number and weight average molecular weight and the polydispersity index. So here we require to calculate the number and weight average molecular weight and polydispersity index of that corresponding polymers. So for solving such type of numerical, whatever the values are given, that is number of molecules and molecular mass, so all that values are put in that table in such a manner that N1 it is 100, M1 it is 1000, then next N2 it is 200, M2 it is 2000, and third is N3, its value is 500, and M3 which is 5000. So after that, for calculation of number average and weight average molecular weight and the polydispersity index, we use their formula. So number average molecular weight, first we calculate the number average molecular weight, the number average molecular weight, it is calculated by using a formula. So this number average molecular weight is denoted as m bar n is equal to summation of ni mi upon summation of ni. So this is a formula for the calculation of number average molecular weight. So m bar n is equal to n1 m1 plus N2, M2 plus N3, M3 upon N1, N2 plus N3. So put the values of N1 and M1 in that formula. So N1, it is 100 into 1000, that is the value of, plus N2, it is 200 into M2, 2000, plus N3, it is 500 into M3, it is 5000, upon 100 plus 200 plus 500. So 100 into 1000, it is 1 into 10 raised to 5, plus 200 into 2000, it is 4 into 10 raised to 5, plus 500 into 5000, it is 25 into 10 raised to 5 upon 800. So answer becomes 3.75 into 10 raised to 3. So that is the number average molecular weight. So m bar n, it is number average molecular weight of that corresponding numerical. Then next is the calculation of weight average molecular weight. So weight average molecular weight is calculated by using a formula, weight average molecular weight, that is m bar w. Formula is summation of n I m I square upon summation of n I m I. So it is calculated by putting the values of n I and m I. So expand this equation. So summation of n I m I square, it is n1 m1 square plus n2 m2 square plus n3 m3 square upon n1 m1 plus n2 m2 plus n3 m3. So put the values. So 100 into 1000, that is square, plus 200 into 2000 square plus 500 into 5000 square upon 100 into 1000 plus 200 into 2000 plus 500 into 5000. So calculate this. So first is 1 into 10 raised to 8 plus 8 into 10 raised to 8 plus 125 into 10 raised to 8. It is 30 into 10 raised to 5. So our answer is 4.46 into 10 raised to. So that is weight average molecular weight of a that all molecules. Then next, polydispersity index is calculated by using a formula, that is m bar w upon m bar n, that is the ratio of weight average molecular weight to number average molecular weight. Then put the values of weight average molecular weight, it is 4.46 into 10 raised to 3 upon 3.75 into 10 raised to 3, so it is 1.19. So polydispersity index, it is denoted as PDI. So polydispersity index, it is 1. So in that way, we can calculate number average molecular weight, weight average molecular weight, and polydispersity index very easily. I think by solving that numerical, we can easily calculate number average, weight average molecular weight, and polydispersity index of a polymeric material. Thank you.